Thank you all so much for being here. I hope you can hear me. I'll try to project well. So I'm so excited to share this program with you. I want to tell you a little bit about the first piece on the program. Well, Joseph Baber is a wonderful composer from the University of Kentucky. He spent most of his career at the University of Kentucky. We first met back in 2019. When some of our students gave a performance of his Virginia Dances for string orchestra. And I really loved his music, so I asked him if he had anything for cello, and he sent me this wonderful sonata for unaccompanied cello, and I've been working on it ever since. I was supposed to play it originally in April of 2020, but that was canceled, so I've had a lot of time with it, and it's really been a wonderful piece to have in the last couple of years. And I've had the pleasure of working with Joe a little bit and getting to hear some of his thoughts on the piece. I've gotten to know him a little bit better and some of his other music. He's really a wonderful, wonderful artist and person. So this piece, he drew inspiration from a couple of sources, one being the music of J.S. Bach. And so I thought that would be a particularly nice pairing with the two Bach suites that I'm playing on the program tonight. And then also, at the time that he was writing this, he was writing his first opera, which was Frankenstein, and so that kind of served as an inspiration for the character of this work. He describes the libretto as kaleidoscopic, and that idea kind of plays a part in the character of the overall piece. The third movement is incredibly slow and quiet and peaceful, and was inspired by his visit to the Kansas Prairie. So the sonata also has an incredible amount of lyricism. The second movement is very fast, kind of like Flight of the Bumblebee in character. So a lot of different kind of moods. I've really grown to love this piece, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.